Alright, go ahead. Tell us what your gun you got.
Okay, we had a little buy, sell, and trade. And
cheat and steal, yeah.
Yeah, and I ended up with a Brazilian Mauser in 7X57.
The model 1908 short rifle, and it's got the, well, some of the crest left, I guess.
Yeah, it's even got writing on this side, so that must mean it's pretty good.
Yeah, it's made in...
Yeah.
Made by DWM in Berlin.
There you go.
It kind of looks like it was dredged out of the Amazon basin, but...
See, pretty rough. And everything. Anyway, the geek loaded up some 120 grains, pretty hot load, so I'm going to try them on those rogue water jugs down there, because we're afraid they might start a revolution or something.
How can you tell a rogue water jug?
You watch. These are rogue ones.
That was, I told you that wouldn't be a good idea.
Okay.
Holy fuck.
Those were good.
They are hot loads.
Yeah.
This one's name is Manual Labor, so this is what I think of that kind of stuff. I think I hit the side of that.
It's like raining now.
Yeah.
That works pretty good.
Impressive little bugger.
Yeah. Yeah, working a little bit too hot, I think.
Yeah.
Primers are right flat.